East Allen County rivalry game. Woodlan making the short drive to Leo. The Warriors with 13 wins. Leo with 15. First quarter action. Caden Miller to Zach Troyer. Troyer had 11. More Leo. DJ Allen. Whoo, he's got some moves. He's 6'5" and can shoot the ball as well. You saw him drop it down. Woodland's Colin Hahn with a little baseline jumper, but Woodlan down 4 in the first. Leo going the other way. Blake Davison. He had 17 points in the first half, including that jam. Blake Davison can dunk, folks. Pretty nasty night for him. He had 20 points on the game. Leo out to an early 13-2 lead. You're going to see Joe Reedy for Woodlan here. He had 20 points and 16 rebounds, but it's not enough as Leo wins it by 20, 69-49 over visiting Woodlan.